Hello, Windows Universe. In this episode, we will look at steps you can take if you encounter the update error 0x80244007 on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the issue, we will link an article in the description down below. As a precaution, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Let's start by running the update troubleshooter. Go to the task search and type in troubleshoot. Go to additional troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click to run the troubleshooter. Follow the online prompts and let the troubleshooter run. After it is finished, restart your computer and see if you can run the updates. We can also delete temporary files. Run the disk cleanup tool. Clear all temporary files, including any browser cache and cookies. Make sure you also get temporary Windows installation files. After that's done, restart and try the updates again. Let's also look at clearing out the software distribution folder. Open a command prompt with administrative privileges. Type in net stop WUAUSERV. Type in net stop vits and hit enter. Then go to the file explorer. Go to the C drive. Go to Windows. Look for software distribution. You can delete all the files one at a time or press Control A to select all and then delete. Then go back to the command prompt and type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter. Type in net start vits and hit enter. Type in exit. Restart your computer and see if you can then download the updates. If you're still having trouble, then you can go to the Microsoft Update Catalog and look up the updates that you're having trouble with. Type them into search, download them directly, and then run the download from there. For more helpful fixes aimed at maximizing your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.